Because I'm an early riser, I generally wake up 7:30 in the morning. If I have classes, I have to rush to the mess to grab a quick bite and go to the classes. Else, I generally prefer going to the gym for a workout session. The classes over here are ranging from 2 to 3 hours with a break in between. The professors over here keep the classes quite engaging by executing the live business case studies from Harvard Business Reviews, or be it other engaging sessions as well. Post the single class, there might be a lunch break, after which, if there are classes, we might go for that. In the evening, this is the time where generally people get to explore their interests and hobbies. So people might do singing, dancing, or probably the council work. Post dinner at 8 p.m. in the evening, I generally complete my assignments and go for a cup of coffee. Cup of coffee reminds me of the MNC, which is the midnight canteen over here, which is active till 2 a.m. in the morning, and returning from that, we call it a day tour.
During SIBM Pune, students are given abundance of opportunities for extracurricular and co-curricular activities. We've got cricket and football fields, badminton and squash courts, table tennis, pool tables and a swimming pool. Students of our batch and our seniors have participated in various national level and state level competitions and have emerged victorious in it. Apart from that, students who are also interested in singing, dancing and theatre get a lot of opportunities to showcase their talent in various college fests and events. SIBM Pune, having the student-driven culture, student council is the heart and soul of SIBM Pune experience.
The course curriculum at SIBM Pune comprises of case studies as well as life projects. These not only help us learn but also understand the concepts as well as apply them in the real world. Students also get a chance to be a part of student councils. They get to interact with the corporate personalities as well as external stakeholders. They also get a chance to organize grand events. Students also get a chance to participate in corporate competitions where we apply our practical knowledge to solve real-world challenges.
Curriculum. The course is regularly revised so that the students are well equipped when they enter the corporate world. Now the course is structured in such a way that we not only gain knowledge but we also get a taste of applying it practically. Through case study discussions and quizzes and live project opportunities, we benefit out of the holistic environment that SIBM builds. The faculty members and other teachers, they are so supportive and they are so supportive and cooperative that they've helped us in every step that we take towards a path of success. So I think it's a great learning environment and I'm happy that I'm a part of it.
The road to Annex, the sports ground,
amphitheater, aqua point, the valley beyond MNC.